But when our creators come in contact with their fans, what we actually see is that, you know, magic happens. Fans are out there screaming and shouting and taking pictures. It happens in this year, we said it's the fifth year of FanFest, so let's do it in five cities. And I'll tell you the process that we followed. So we'd like us to come, and the cities of Mumbai, obviously, you know, people said that, you know, you have to have FanFest in Mumbai. I did that, look, it's time. At the same time, the way in which YouTube was evolving was also at a very interesting place. So I ended up in Bombay, and I understand, I was just telling some of you creators who have probably come onto YouTube in the last couple of years, you know, this might also be new, right? So 1.5 billion users come each and every month to YouTube. And when they come there,
it should be a fun exercise. In India, we've actually,
and let me start again, but I won't do that. And we are consuming a lot of, you know, telcos started giving data for free. That actually was a huge driver in increasing any entrance examination. If, you know, you want to crack, you'll find content about it on YouTube. You know, do what you do on your channel.
Right. So I'm basically a singer, and that's my forte. And I started with the channel 1 year back. And we started off with doing, you know, unplugged songs and mashups of English and Hindi songs, and yeah, songs that blended really well. Soulful of music to do for the audience. So it's I'm just the face of Sings Unplugged, but there is a team involved in it, and obviously you guys know it cannot happen without a team. As an independent, you really want you know, talented people to work with you and make good content. So there is Tanveer Singh, who produces music with me. And
is Tanveer in the room today?
Tanveer is not here because he's producing in the studio as well, and awesome, we're working.
I think that's right. Okay, so we were teaching in Mumbai for around 4 years, okay, and on YouTube, and, you know, putting out videos just to promote our classes. So we didn't know, you know, we would get such a big response.
What's planned for this evening?
So we got started because we're friends. Most of us are from the same college, different batches. Working in Bangalore, didn't have anything better to do after work, so started and did not expect to become a live act ever. We've been like just.
Sorry, I should actually ask you to also introduce yourself, right? So sorry about that.
On video is one format, and trolling videos from another format.
Okay.
Between the short films and the videos.
Okay.
So we take some concept. Mm-hmm. Not I am only a delivery boy for delivery boy.
Sir, so please.
Everybody, please.
You have fun.
Okay, now again, small smile, big smile. Now everybody look to the left on top. And
okay.
Great.